at me right now. 36 hours. What the heck?
Chip, where are we at?
Actually, now we're finishing all the surface work. We'll get this over to the paint shop, get a primer sanded, and get it painted tonight.
Okay, so now once you get it back from paint, how long is it going to take to put the car back together?
Well, the good thing is, this is probably going to be the easiest car that we'll ever have for a second. D-Day actually lasts all the way up until midnight.
So true.
You have that push.